Okay, let's reconstruct this mess. Hope, do we have sufficient data?
Yes, Dr. Ramsey.
Run simulation.
I was like you, Jasper.
Listen to me. Just put the gun down, okay? We'll do this, and everything changes. Just put the gun down!
What happened now, Hope?
Memory corrupted, Dr. Ramsey. A byproduct of the reconstruction.
Is the memory fighting to protect itself?
Possibly. Or the result of exploring an amnesic memory. This is untested ground, Doctor. Neutralize the threat, and I can pull you out.
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I was here sure to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure. I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure.
Black, for fuck's sake, listen to me!
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed. I'm sure.
Black told me he was there to save Jasper. Hope, was this memory deliberately corrupted?
Insufficient data to draw a reliable conclusion, Dr. Ramsey.
Huh. Killed him. And all we have to go on is that Jasper wasn't doing as he was told, and that he crossed a line. Make a note of that, Hope.
Note recorded.
Okay. Let's load up the second bookmark.
Perfect.
Doctor, memory detail detected. They should be noticeable in your environment. Once you approach, I will extrapolate and play back any data I have access to.
Thank you, Hope.
Prado. It's Black. Listen, mate, you need to fucking stop this right now. I told you the situation was delicate. I told you no improvising. Call me back.
Commencing playback, Doctor.
And that's what you've brought me all the way out here to ask.
Hey, you chose the meeting place, Tisha.
Oh, Jesus, Black, I don't understand. I mean, yes, of course I'm tired of the way things are with Robert. Living in his shadow, both at work and... Well, but it won't be like this forever, I believe that. You've worked for him long enough. You know what Robert's like.
Yeah, I do. That's why I asked. Just think about it.
Interesting. Very interesting indeed.
Door is always open, Black. Please, take a seat.
Geography seems broken on this one.
All right, Atkins. Now what the fuck is going on?
Black, listen. I know you're angry, but the wheels are in motion and there's nothing either of us can do to stop them. I can't have anyone standing in my way, especially not you.
So you're gonna have me killed now? Is that it?
I didn't want it to be this way, but you're now a liability. Security! Make it painless.
Ah, for fuck's sake, Atkins.
Goodbye, Black. I'm sorry.
Ah!